Hi, David Weck here. Today I'm going to teach you an exercise using the RMT Club called the Swing and Switch. What this exercise does is it gives you an amazing ability to counter-rotate, give you the ability to really have your hips and your shoulders counter-rotating. It will increase your core strength, and it is a massive conditioning exercise. Cardio, big time, high intensity, that gives you coordination. So here's how we're going to do it. You take the RMT Club. I like a split grip in the beginning, so it gives you better control. You're just gonna groove this switching of the wrists with the club. And I wanna touch my shoulder, and I wanna touch my shoulder, and the key is in how you rotate the wrists. If I were to put my thumbs right here, you have a neutral, you have rolled over to this side, and then back to neutral, and then rolled over to this side right here. And I want you to tap the back of your shoulder. That targeting is very important. So, you start out just by learning that swinging motion so you don't hurt the wrist. This is going to, any golfers, baseball, tennis, lacrosse, anybody play a racket or bat or any kind of implement stick sport, this is a huge coordinator for power and strength through the wrist. So you groove that just with your feet planted, nice and easy. And then you can start to pick up the speed and get that pacing. Now you're going to stagger your step. I'm going to put my left foot in front. I'm going to take the club. I'm gonna park it on my left shoulder, which rotates me counter to this stance. So I'm right in here. Now, I'm just gonna step and switch to the next side, step and switch to the next side, and then I'm gonna progressively make that together. Boom, 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 boom. It is so much fun when you get good at that, and it does not take long. You'll feel your heart rate just go up to the max, and like I said, that counter rotation and coordination, both sides, you're just gonna feel like, whoa, what can't I do when I'm really good at that exercise? Now here's the key, WeckMethod key. You gotta change your grip. Gotta change your grip so that you train equally on both sides. You're gonna feel a significant difference. If you're like most people, one side's gonna feel cleaner than the other. We're gonna come now to the other side. Take the time to get it right through the wrists first. If you rush this exercise and you just try to jump in with your non-dominant side and make it as good as your dominant side without progressively building it, you could injure your wrist, it won't be as much fun, and it won't be as effective. So you go really slow and get that groove, the rolling of the wrist. What makes Tiger Woods so good? Perfect coordination through the wrists, right? He translates all of this into that. So, here, here, just like that, grooving it, touching the shoulders. Now, we're gonna set it up where we stagger, park the club on that same side, counter-rotate, and now just step right there, just get a little review of this movement, and now we pick it up. Boom, 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 boom. 30 seconds of that, fast as you can go. It's an amazing set. So, like I said from the start, it's counter rotation. That will help you run better, it'll help you hit better, help you be a better athlete at a fundamental level. The core strength that you're gonna develop will be extraordinary, and cardio with coordination, extraordinary, high intensity exercise. So, David Weck here, gonna sign off. I'm Fitness Quest 10, home of champions. San Diego, California. If you have questions, comments, send them in. I'll answer them and address them. That's a fantastic exercise. Follow us at WeckMethod.com, at WeckMethod, and I will see you guys next time.